Hello, I'm Tracey Curro. You may know that my mother died from ovarian cancer almost 10 years ago now. Through your involvement with RoCan, you would also understand the desperate need for a screening test that can detect ovarian cancer in its early stages. You're contributing in a really significant way to raising awareness and raising the profile of this silent but deadly disease.